going?
This is serious.
We've been recording.
Oh, sorry. Are we ready? Am I ready? All right. I'm Mr. Woods.
And he's Mr. Woods.
Oh. And this is Mr. Duncan. For lunch today, we will have a choice of the following entrees: hamburger or cheeseburger, oven fried chicken and roll, mini cheese ravioli with meat sauce. That's right. And wheat grain roll, maybe? Your entree comes with the choice of three sides: rosemary red potatoes, tossed salad, sliced pears, frozen strawberries, orange wedges, or 4 ounces of 100% juice.
Don't forget, tomorrow's Hat Day, caps for Kayla. This is a great opportunity to show your support and honor her memory. The cost of Hat Day is $1. All money raised will be donated to her family. Show your support for her family and remember our friend Kayla this Friday by wearing a hat to school.
The following Little Mill students' artwork was selected for the Visions Art Show. The Visions Art Show is held in collaboration with Festival of Art of the Arts, an event sponsored by the First United Methodist Church of Cumming. Sixth grade, Anna Neville, Nicole Stanberry, Kristen Turner, Mary Moore, Sophia Griffin, Eva Sell, and Sadie Floyd.
Seventh grade, Ashley Ashelman, Hannah Phillips, and Sunny Dean.
Sunny Dean. Eighth grade, Matthew Olson, Grace Brass, Sienna Wilson, and Isabel Sue. Good group of kids there.
That's not bad.
Not bad. It's a good group.
The exhibit will be on view March 23rd to April 6th. The galleries are open for viewing daily from noon until 8 p.m.
We'd like to congratulate Isabel Sue again and Sophia Griffith for receiving honorable mention awards at the art show last night. Now for the results of the Blessings in a Backpack Microwave Popcorn Drive. Should this be you, maybe? Okay. First place, Amistad. They collected 92 packets of microwave popcorn for 1,420 house points. Second place was Fortudo. They collected 78 packets of microwave popcorn for 1,180 points.
Third place, Altruismo. They collected 50 packets of microwave popcorn for 800 points. And of course, in fourth place, and in this case least, Oniesta. They collected 38 packets of microwave popcorn for 580 points. The total packets donated, 258. Thank you for your support.
Pick it up, Oniesta. Now to a commercial about the talent show.
Are you a seventh grader or an eighth grader next year? Are you interested in trying out for the football cheerleading squad? Well, if so, there will be a meeting on Tuesday, April 8th at 8:40 for anyone interested. The meeting will take place in the lower mezzanine, where application packets will be available. Tryouts will take place the week of April 29th through May 2nd. All cheerleader candidates must have a physical completed by a doctor, not Dr. Woods, a real doctor.
Oh.
Medical.
Ouch.
Doctor.
Ouch. Well, it was Tennessee, so I'm not really sure it counts. It's just paper.
In order to participate in the tryouts, physicals will be offered here at Little Mill on April 28th for anyone who is interested.
Students, don't forget that Minecraft Mentor applications are due to Miss Gula by the end of the day today. Photo booth money is due to the front office today as well.
We hope you have a safe and enjoyable spring break.
Thanks for watching the Mustang 5 News, and have a great day.